don't have much to say, I don't have much to do, I never had it in me, so I don't have much to lose. I don't know what to pray, I don't know what to choose. Tomorrow will be better, tomorrow will be new. Just keep on breathing, it's a funny feeling, you're the one that makes it all alright. Give me all you got, dancing to the beat, love is all we need. And the days are moving slow.
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. We are gathered here today for one of the happiest occasions in all human life, to celebrate before God the marriage of a man and a woman who love each other.
Hi, Michael.
Take you, Eunice. As my wife.
As my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
I promise.
I promise.
My love to you.
My love to you.
Hi, Eunice.
Take you, Michael.
Take you, Michael.
As my husband.
As my husband. Who would have thought that my first love would be the man I would spend the rest of my life with?
I am not sure what tomorrow will bring, but I do know that you are my forever now. I love you.
And I will always love you, forever and ever.
You're now husband and wife in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Michael, you may kiss your bride.
You know I've been thinking about this all day. Got that tape up for two saved in our names. Troll 15 on Friday, get to your place. You know I've been thinking about this all day.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now my pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Marco Alcantara.
Applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the bride and the groom.
You know that perfume went right to my head.
Get in for the ride, feel the thrill, feel the high. Get in for the ride of your life. I feel electrified.
Yeah.
I hope that when we watch this many years down the line, that our love will continue to endure. Our family will have slightly grown. I still look at you the same way as I did when we first met, and my head will still have the same amount of hair, perfectly styled.